Davis. That's his buddy Bryce in the end.
Oh, is he?
In the white shirt. He talks so much about
him. Oh, he looks so cute.
I know.
He's telling his teacher that's his mama.
Thank you. glad you're here. I'll talk for a minute or two so we're sure all our parents and friends are in and sitting. We've looked forward to this day for about 2 weeks. I can't believe it's December 15th. Everybody's very busy. But today, it's so important that you're here. Our kids are so happy that someone would be here watching them. We see grandmas. I heard their great-grandma and grandpas here. And moms and dads and sisters and brothers and an old K-4 high school helper, Carrie. Raise your hand real high. Carrie used to help us when she was in high school. Our sound man's here. In a little bit, we'll introduce the principal of Grandview. But today, after the program, no matter what our children do, we're always proud of them, what they do up front. So please praise them. This is the first time they've seen this stage and walked in and sat down. I'll introduce our teachers. Mrs. Horibnack, you know, and Mrs. Jan Kaczynski, Mrs. Patty Sirota, and Miss Janie Grego. We all enjoy your children, and they're a gift to us. I think we'll start our program, and I'll stop to introduce Dr. Muehlbauer when she comes in. But Mrs. Janet Ford, would you stand up just a minute?
Thank you.
You do a good bit of sign language, and this was happy, this was family and home. So in our songs, if we do a sign that you wonder, that's some sign language for those words. Our next finger play is going to be When Santa Comes to My House. On Christmas Eve, you can remind them of that rhyme. We're going to sing a favorite song now called Angel Band. Get up one finger, Angel Band. Stand up. Atta girl. Stand. Good job. Stand up. Everybody stand up on their feet.
There we go.
You see, we didn't practice that part. All right, we're ready to sing our song. One, two, three.
Even
move the chain here. We can't perform.
He's a car.
Ready?
Stand up so I can see you better. So I can
just put it behind you. Everybody matched up. So as soon as we get the bells collected,